the BMW Group is presenting the first vehicles in a pilot fleet that will enter service this year to international media representatives. After 4 years of development, the BMW iX5 hydrogen vehicle and development project has reached a critical juncture. The fleet of less than 100 vehicles will then be used for demonstration and trial purposes for various target groups around the world. This active driving experience will thus be the first opportunity for people who have not been involved in the development process to get a first-hand impression of what the BMW iX5 Hydrogen has to offer. The BMW iX5 Hydrogen concept, based on the current BMW X5, was first shown at the IAA show in 2019. Initial prototypes were then made available for visitors to test drive as shuttle vehicles at the IAA Mobility 2021. Its hydrogen fuel cell system demonstrates the BMW Group's leadership in the development of electric drive technologies. The BMW Group is steadily moving forward with the development of hydrogen fuel cell technology as a future option for locally emission-free individual mobility. The highly efficient fuel cell systems for the pilot fleet are manufactured by the BMW Group at its Hydrogen Competence Center in Munich. This technology is a key component of the BMW iX5 Hydrogen, producing a high continuous output of 125 kW and 170 horsepower. In the fuel cell, a chemical reaction occurs between gaseous hydrogen from the tanks and oxygen from the air. Maintaining a steady supply of both elements to the fuel cell membrane is critical for the efficiency of the drive system. In addition to technological equivalents of combustion engine features such as charge air coolers, air filters, control units, and sensors, the BMW Group developed special hydrogen components for its new fuel cell system. These include, for example, a high-speed compressor with a turbine and a high-voltage coolant pump. Toyota Motor Corporation supplies the individual fuel cells to the BMW Group. For many years, the two companies have had a trusting relationship and have been working together on fuel cell drive systems since 2013. Based on the individual fuel cell systems are manufactured in two major steps. The cells are first stacked together to form a fuel cell stack. The next step is to assemble all of the remaining components to create a complete fuel cell system. The stacking of the fuel cells is largely automated. After inspecting the individual components for damage, the stack is compressed by a machine with a 5-ton force and placed in a housing. The stack housing is made in the BMW Group plant Landschutz Light Metal Foundry, using a sand casting technique. In a process designed specifically for this small series vehicle, molten aluminium is poured into a mold made of compacted sand mixed with resin. The pressure plate, which delivers hydrogen and oxygen to the fuel cell stack, is made of Landschutz-produced cast plastic parts and light alloy castings. Around the stack housing, the pressure plate creates a gas-tight and watertight seal. The fuel cell stack's final assembly includes a voltage test as well as extensive testing of the chemical reaction within the cells. Finally, in the assembly area, all of the various components are assembled to form the complete system. During this stage of system assembly, additional components such as the compressor, the anode and cathode of the fuel cell system, the high-voltage coolant pump, and the wiring harness are installed. The powertrain channels a maximum output of 295 kW and 401 horsepower onto the road when combined with a highly integrated drive unit. Using 5th generation BMW eDrive technology at the rear axle and a power battery with lithium-ion technology developed specifically for this vehicle. During the coasting overrun and braking phases, the motor also acts as a generator, recharging a power battery.